How's it going, everyone? CJ Brock here, and welcome to my first official episode of Pokemon Go. And I know it's not even a beginning, but because I caught 70, I thought about catching 70 before uploading this. So, let's just go ahead and view the game, right? Here it is, guys. The Pokemon Go app. So, currently we're right there. And I'm a level 18, as you can see, and I have a buddy Pikachu. And we're doing pretty good just strolling along so far. No, I'm not going too fast. You're being an idiot. That's what you're being. My gosh, I hate it when they do that. Hey! Yeah, there's a passenger, I guess. Okay, Clint and Glenn. That seems pretty insane, yeah. Uncle Clint and Uncle Glenn. Oh, yeah. I'm sure Clint's gonna be happy to be with Baby the Lava. Let's see, I gotta keep an eye on myself, my level, and also this right side where I have to keep an eye on the Pokemon. Oh, there's even some spooky decorations as we're passing by, so like and subscribe for more as I see your spooky decorations right now. Sorry if you can't see it on the video, we're just driving past it. Well, let's see, I'm sure you can see on the map where we are. We're pretty close to Arohatchee Road, which isn't really too bad anyway. Yeah, sometimes it is really hard to hold two things at the same time. Hopefully a Pokemon pops up and this video doesn't get boring. We'll just see what happens. Oh, guys! I think we found something! Look, there's a Spearow. Do you see him? That's Spearow. I gotta go ahead and tap him. Yep, here we go. Augmented reality. Looks like my finger. No, wait. It's the car in here! Okay. I'm gonna try to turn up the volume. There we go, getting the sound effects in, making this more exciting! Now I guess we know what to do, right? I'll just go ahead and set it to AI. Then I'll just catch him right here. Oh yes! I think we got a Spearow. Nope. Come on. You know what, guys? You should also try this finger trick, okay? Sorry if it's shaky. It's because I'm using that finger. Oh! We got him! We got Spearow! Well, we already have a Spearow anyway, so it doesn't really matter, but... Okay! So that's our first Pokemon we caught in this video! Yay! Man, I was just sitting here a few seconds, and now there's a Pidgey! Time to tap Pidgey, here we go. We got Pidgey up in here. What the... Okay. Let's throw it at him. Let's go. I'm using this finger method to my great advantage. People don't unsubscribe, because I'm using this method to good use. Yes, and I caught another Pokemon. I caught a Pidgey! Let's go. Pidgey's not really that important either, just like Spearow. And I got 100 experience for that. Look at that! Hopefully there's another one that pops up. Okay guys, we're moving out of the driveway of Dollar General and we're pretty close to getting one of our eggs hatched, so let's go ahead and keep on walking. Hopefully we'll find some more new Pokemon and hopefully something that hatches from this egg. Hopefully it's not going to be a Pidgey, Rattata, Caterpie, or a Weedle, or this would probably be one of the worst egg hatching videos ever. Whoa, there's a gem! Okay, hopefully that's a good gem. Whoa, it's even got an Arcanine. A Vaporeon, a Tentacruel, and an Arcanine. Hopefully we'll get cool Pokemon like that. Pokestop! There's a Pokestop. Let's get this Pokestop on camera. Okay. Come on. Oh great, just wanted to be stubborn, really? Come on, Pokestop, you can try better than that. Okay guys, now we're right by Nana's church, and you'll never believe it, but Nana's church over there, it's a gym! Whoa. Yep, I'm so glad about that. The Wander United Methodist Church. Yeah, it is a gym, and there's a pumpkin patch and three Pokestops right by it, so if you're itching to find it here in town, I'm sure you guys will be really happy about it. Okay, hopefully there's probably gonna have to be some sightings, cause I ain't going with this no sighting mechanic anymore. Okay guys, now there's some sightings there. I think I saw a Pidgeot and a Nidoran male and something else there, but now it's just an Ekans and a Rattata. Hopefully we can find at least one. Hopefully an Ekans, cause I need an Ormonk. Oh, here we go. Pokestop! Let's see what we got. Oh, we got lots of things. Okay. Well, we got two Pokeballs, a Raspberry, and a Great Ball. What's been this next one? Oh, that was cheese! That was a Pokeball, a Raspberry, and a Hyper Potion. Wasn't that good? Okay, there's another one. Oh yes, triple Pokeball, just like that triple upload. What's good, guys? Oh, hey, another Pidgey. I don't need you, I already caught you for the fans. Okay. Oh, there's another one. This is a lot of Pokestops up in here. Man, dude. Is there anything nearby? A Pidgeot, a Pidgey, a Rattata, and hopefully something else. Oh yeah, Weedle and Caterpie. That's a lot to look for, I guess, right guys? Oh god. Okay guys, going down the railroad tracks, there's another Pokestop. Just as I say that. My bag is full! Oh great. They never told me about this. 353 items. Yeah, I don't need normal potions. Getting those. What the? Yes, I want to discard all purple potions, please. I got super and hyper, they're better. Okay, is there any nearby Pokemon? Only a Rattata and a Caterpie, are you kidding me? We don't need them. We don't even need them. Let's just look in here at our eggs and... 1.9, we're making progress! It's too bad they don't have that... it's that three number system anymore. Like, it would normally be a 1.95 or 1.05 or something, I don't know. But that extra number is gone, which is really bad, actually. But it really shouldn't matter though, because it's an egg, right? And that's my buddy Pikachu. I'm on Team Instinct. If you want to support that team, go ahead and like and subscribe as well, because even Dan TDM did this, because Instinct is the best. Oh, an egg is hatching. And of course I get a Caterpie. Crappy! Okay guys, there's an Eevee. Let's see if we can capture this guy. And I'll use my finger method as well, because it always works. Yay! Eevee was caught. So I'm sure you guys are pretty happy about that. We just got another Eevee. Well, I may have all the evolutions of Eevee so far, but in the next generation, they'll be useful for saving up to get Umbreon and Espeon as well. And I got some more Pokeballs! Yay! Extra experience! Yay me! Yep, My experience is really going up. Okay. And there's a gym over here. Wait, what CP is this? A CP985 and a CP1609. Not gonna be too bad, but if I bust out a fighting type, I don't think I'll win, because that Wigglytuff is OP. Okay guys, we came back from the consignment sale, and now we're in front of Subway. I think I'll finally get my tuna sandwich I've been requesting today. Well, I just got my new Subway sandwich, so let's go ahead and hit the road, because man was I hungry this whole time. Oh, it's coffee! Okay. Gonna go ahead and catch him. Gotta remember what to do. AR, I think now. What kind of throw was that? Yes, I finally got him. Okay. Gonna go and do this. What? Beautiful. Our first runaway Pokemon. Disgraceful. Oh, I think we got him. Okay, great. That's what it said. Just gotta keep rubbing my finger. Yes! We got a Venonat. Yep, and I'm so glad that we actually have some new Pokemon today. Even though they're not really new, but I'm sure we're gonna be excited for our next episode. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, cause I'm sure you enjoyed this first episode of Pokemon Go. If you really enjoyed it, please give a thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe to my channel for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody!